So my name is Layla Flora. I'm an intuitive guide, energy worker, energy consultant. And so I'm starting a challenge for myself of, you know, starting to go through karmas and doing videos on them so that people can understand and identify when they have a karma and, you know, they can have them cleared so that they don't have to have these blocks in their lives. And so this being the first one, I'm just going to talk about karma, right? So karma is kind of like the lens in which people see us, right? So we have a physical body, we have an energy body, and this energy body, this light body, holds all of this amazing information about us. And some of it's our gifts, our dharmas, and some of it is, you know, painful experiences we've had in the past. And the thing about karma is that it kind of keeps attracting the same situation over and over again, which really is unnecessary to a certain extent if you're willing to go in, look at what that is, and kind of let it go. You know, karma has its benefits in being able to help people grow, but most people in this world right now, and for a while, tend to kind of just come be born and just kind of do the thing you're supposed to do, you know, go to school, work, and just like a revolving door, you know, this is just life and I just do it, versus walking through life as the spiritual path it is. And so, you know, the process of clearing karma is a spiritual path. It's about really connecting further with yourself, connecting into your light, that the beauty of who you are, and releasing these ways of operating that either aren't authentic for you or just old and painful. So, you know, I learned this work from, which is called Naroda Karma Healing, from John Wyrick, and him and I are pretty much the only people who do what we do. And you know, it's really amazing work. It's changed my life. It's changed so many people I've met's lives. And it really brings so much more fluidity, peace, and happiness to life. So if you're interested, feel free to contact me. My name's Layla Laura. You can find me at laylalaura.com. And keep tuned in. Follow the channel if you would like. So that you can learn to identify your own karmas, or maybe even acknowledge karmas in other people so that you can have a little bit more empathy from where they're coming from and realize it's just their karma, it's not who they are. So many blessings to you all, and hope everyone has a wonderful day. Lots of love.